This is Mission Control, Houston. A lot of science work on board the International Space Station on the agenda to start this new week, but also a lot of work being done for preparation for a big activity that's coming up next week. Commander Gennady Podolka and Flight Engineer Yuri Malenchenko spent Monday outfitting the Orlan spacesuits that they'll wear for a spacewalk next Monday, August the 20th. They'll be going outside to relocate a cargo crane from the Pier's docking compartment to the Zarya module, as well as to install some new debris shielding on the Zvezda module, deploy a small satellite, and retrieve some exposure experiments. Flight Engineer Sergei Revin spent much of his day working with the Russian laptop computer software updates, as well as virus protection operations, and then the afternoon on a Russian experiment that is called BAR. In that experiment, the investigators are testing out principles and methods for space station leak control. Flight Engineer Aki Hoshide started out the day setting up the ultrasound hardware for the SPRINT experiment, and then got some help from Flight Engineer Joe Acaba to don some of that hardware. Then, with ground help, Hoshide did self-scans of his leg during exercise. The SPRINT experiment is evaluating how well high-intensity and low-volume exercise sessions help maintain a crew member's physical fitness as compared to a low-intensity exercise that is conducted over a longer period of time. Joe Acaba also had time on his schedule on Monday for maintenance on the Total Organics Carbon Analyzer, as well as maintenance with the YouTube Space Lab experiment spider enclosure. For Flight Engineer Sunny Williams, she spent a good portion of the early part of her day taking some samples for ongoing biological investigations of station crew members. She also conducted maintenance on hardware inside the Columbus Laboratory module, and late in the day did ultrasound self-scans as part of the SPRINT experiment, too. Tuesday, we'll see the Russian crew members focusing on spacewalk preparation. The U.S. Operating System crew members will be involved as well. Spacewalk prep is going on not only for the Russian spacewalk to be conducted next week, but the start of maintenance on the U.S. spacesuits for the late August spacewalk that'll be conducted out of the Quest airlock. Crew members also have a lot of science operations, with the Hoshide starting the reconfiguration of a new aquatic habitat, plus ultrasound examination of crew members' eyes as part of a continuing investigation into the way microgravity affects the human body.